Hi everyone, Mikasa Dragon here, and today we have Wizards and Minion Idol. So this is a idol game I stumbled upon
when I was while a looking child, for I did not
other
like
idol games. And oh wait, what the fuck? Oh, time to listen to it again. And let's see. Yeah, it's basically a bunch of tabs. And let's walk you through it. So you have mana. Mana lets you help you cast your spells. And your spells are offensive and defensive. And you do that to kill monsters. And you get very little EXP and very little gold. What you can do with this gold, you go to your town. You can upgrade certain things to make it better. We also have demons. Using spells or mana to learn. To learn these takes up a certain amount of points in mana. But you have it, I can take it out, I can take it back in. Conjuring is you put mana in, but you can't take it out. Well, you can, but it uses up the mana. You don't get this mana back once it's used. And with those, you can go to demons and you can get like refill bonuses and all this other stuff. You also get these, which help you reincarnate. We'll talk about that later. And demon production, which I guess it does something with spirits. We'll get to that soon. You have a minion. Sadly, you have to buy the rest. So, just pick one or keep this one. And your minion goes on adventures and it gets equipment. As you can see, there's a lot. Here's the map. And you'll be at certain ranks. And your actual... I'm gonna turn this down a bit. You have to do it certain levels in your stages. There we go. Let's see. Slimes? I've not worked on because I don't see a real point. Sure, this seems nice, but it's very, very low. Generators, I don't even know how this works. I don't know. I forget how this works, but once you get spirits, you get more. And then you get more of all this. And spirits generate shadows. But you can put your shadows into dungeons. And they give you a bonus. So, offensive defense 35%, mana refill 5%, and power. Oh wow. I get gold and EXP. Oh, I need to do that. And then essence. I don't know what essence is. I forget. We're not doing that no more. I'll do this. And this is just... I'll tell you later. Alright. And then you have a world boss, which your minion attacks. Is it my minion or me? I don't know. I don't know how this works. But he gives you souls based on what level he is. Oh, pet level. Yeah, so it has something to deal with your pet. Then there's an event going on. I'm just gonna spam through that. I don't even know. Okay. And then we have our daily rewards. We know what that does. This is where you spend your EXP. You get total mana. You can get total mana refill. Or you can get total mana power. And it's also the base one too. And then unique mana refill and mana power boost. I don't know what this is. Some things they don't explain. Then you got your special tab. which gives you these unlocked, but it costs a lot of XP, and the next one's even more, and the next one's even more. So the further you get into the game, the better. This is your soul shop. I would not buy these potions early game. I bought one of these, I don't remember. I haven't gotten to items too. Got Elder, I can auto stage now. I like it. And then you can buy stuff, and this is the stuff I was talking about. Okay. Now that we got done with all that, we can go into Reincarnate. So Reincarnate is gives you like a percent bonus for your next stage. And let's see, highest stage is accounts for mana spending on conjuring and demon meditation level. And right now I'm doing a challenge. I did this one, so I got 2 more mil mana cap. I'm gonna get another 2 once I finish this. They seem really good. What the fuck? Oh no, 160 temporary demons. Must have done Infernal Challenge once. Next life cap, 200k more. Oh wow, spirits. Reincarnate, 500%. Buy the plaza shop, be 250. Summon dragon and charm level, 250. Reach reincarnate bonus 1 million. Oh my god. Beat 450 stage. Yeah. That's all the bonuses I know of. So, hopefully there's more to the game. There probably is. I still have 2 things I haven't unlocked. And some of these tabs have like menus that you can unlock. Which I have no clue how. And that's this game. This game is nice. I'm having a lot of fun with this game. It's a bit slow. But I'm okay with that because it feels nice. That's what I need in my idle or clicker games. It's for it to be good. So, thanks for watching. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we'll have some more videos coming your way. See ya.